as expected, SK Dale on Garchomp, Skyrace, and going the champions. Very excited to see how this turned out. SK Dale took the earlier set, and Skyrace has definitely been making the run through this.
Yeah, Sky always has the comeback though, so we'll see how it goes.
Definitely can't count either of these players out at any point. Great Blender starting up. Oh, this is a big glitch on some point. Skyrace is looking to convert it.
And back to the wall.
Right back to the wall. Brief repose and walk around. Straight back. All the way up here.
That's the first game.
That looks near unblockable. Correct me if I'm wrong.
It's pretty close.
Definitely a snappy set. I wouldn't want to see it. Wouldn't want to be on the receiving end. Quite the neutral out of these two.
Mm-hmm.
Honestly, it's a bit hard to describe.
We're finally on the other wall.
Sarah's going to finally get his turn in here. Very, very good win.
Still got the life advantage.
Absolutely. A little bit, not a whole lot, but it's enough to play with the lead.
And just running around.
They are just walking. Honestly, I don't blame either of them. Both of these characters are terrifying at birth. First exhaust. First went by with nothing really
making. Oh, guys in the lead.
Dale is at one.
Oh! Last seconds. Dale takes the first game. No changes, as expected.
They both got their game plan, they're sticking to it. First game didn't take either.
Once again, going with a nasty setup. Lots of projectiles coming back and forth.
They're definitely opting their own to find the opening and shift the duel. Wonderful wake up spot by Skyrace.
They're both doing a good job of staying away from, well, right as I say it, they're near a wall.
Honestly, both players' defense have been really good. There haven't been any major openings.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Two hits.
Very good low profile by Dale.
Yep.
Good awareness.
And in just a few hits, he's even the health.
Dale's got maybe one or two interactions.
I think that might be death.
That is. Just as I say, Dale can make a hit and start him on.
Dale gets the first hits.
against the very walking wall.
And right up against the wall.
Unfortunate catastrophe for Skyrim. But. Scary face coming out. Skyrim makes very good use of that move.
Oh, yeah. I pulled out his burst, but Gale has his in reserve. Is he gonna hold it?
It looks like he might. He's got no reason to use it right now, exactly. Burn out Sky Racing.
And
oh,
he uses
No punish. That strong was punishable. And Sky Racing kind of dropped it, unfortunately. Got a bit of a weird hit there, but managed to make it work.
Yep.
Frog. Ooh. Very, very good stone in. Hasn't used it all set, actually.
Yeah. I tend to see it a lot more often, but I tend to fall for it a lot more often.
That's fair. Looks like he wants to keep it in reserve for times exactly like that.
Sky breaks right on through, pushing Gale right across the board.
Quite the interaction we've got here. Neither player really getting a hit in, and big whiff! Finally, a knockdown. Looks like SK Dale tried to call out a grab, but the slow iframe 6x looking at I-11 instead. Pressure's on Dale to make a move, but the way Sky Raisin's moving, it looks like a if you wanted to win the kill phase, Dale wouldn't be able to do what's happening exactly right now. Big whiff, man. That would be the end of game two. Dale up to us. He's got a bit of a mountain climb. Looks like Dale is a solid player of the two at the moment.
Forgot to update this. And there.
Massive 8x there. Dale on one health. Sky Raisin will take this game 3, but has to land a few more hits now. A lot of respect at least. We have played Sky Raisin.
Is that a kill?
I'd be surprised if it weren't.
last chance to bring it back.
Ares needs to win this, and they're both about the same on their first stage. I wonder who's gonna get it. Looks like the next field phase. It's gonna be a real big factor. And yeah, Dale just gets the key hits in hand. There it is. Very good bait on the wake up slide. Another wake up slash. There isn't putting a lot of work in with that wake up slash. That's it. Very, very solid grand final showing from Dale here.
Yeah.
Barrison won the last one, Dale had to take this one. It was just natural, I suppose.
It is. And signing off.